Hi everyone. Today we are going to discuss 5 more questions. So first question is, which of the following alpha glucosidase inhibitor is polysaccharide? Option A is meglitol, option B is veglibios, option C is acarbose, option D is glucagon. Answer is C, acarbose. Because meglitol is monosaccharide whereas acarbose is a polysaccharide and both are alpha glucoside inhibitor. So in the question it was asked as alpha glucoside inhibitor which is polysaccharide. So answer will be acarbose. Second question is, which of the following is inverse agonist? Option A is beta carboline, option B is rimonabant, option C is none of the above, and option D is both A and B. Both beta carboline and rimonabant are inverse agonist. So option D, that is both A and B, will be the correct answer. Beta carboline is inverse agonist as benzodiazepine receptor and rimonabant is inverse agonist at carbinoid receptor. Question 3 is schedule FF is for option A, standards for surgical dressings, option B, standards for umbilical tapes, option C, standards for ophthalmic preparation, option D, provisions for blood bank. So correct answer for this question is option C, standards for ophthalmic preparations, because schedule F2 is related to regulation and standard for surgical dressings, schedule F3 is related to regulation and standard for umbilical tapes, and schedule FF is related to standards for ophthalmic preparation. So correct answer will be option C, that is standards for ophthalmic preparation. Question 4 is, flash point for aerosols is measured by option A, pycnometer, option B, tag open cup apparatus, option C, Carl Fischer titration, and option D, gas chromatography. As we know, pycnometer is used for density measurement and Carl Fischer and gas chromatography are used for moisture determination. And tag open cup apparatus is used for flash point determinations. So correct answer for this question is B, that is tag open cup apparatus. Last and fifth question is, which isomer of naproxen is active? Option A, S plus, option B, R plus, option C, S minus, option D, R minus. S plus isomer of naproxen is used for arthritis pain, but R minus isomer of naproxen causes liver poisoning which has no analgesic effect. So correct answer for this question is A, that is S plus isomer of naproxen.